The diaphragm is an essential muscle of the respiratory system that is responsible for helping with inhalation and exhalation. It sits below the lungs, and its constant contractions play a vital role in bringing oxygen into the body and removing carbon dioxide. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. The diaphragm is a sheet of muscle that separates the thoracic cavity from the abdominal cavity. It is dome-shaped and attaches to the lower ribs, spine, and sternum. When the diaphragm contracts, it flattens and moves downward, increasing the volume of the thoracic cavity. This creates a negative pressure inside the lungs, causing air to rush in. When the diaphragm relaxes, it moves upward, reducing the volume of the thoracic cavity and expelling carbon dioxide from the lungs. The diaphragm works in conjunction with other respiratory muscles to help with ventilation. The intercostal muscles help lift the ribcage during inspiration, while the abdominal muscles assist with exhalation. Together, these muscles work to create a coordinated effort to move air in and out of the lungs. The diaphragm is also important for other bodily functions, such as speech, coughing, and sneezing. When we speak, the diaphragm helps control the flow of air, which is necessary for producing sound. When we cough or sneeze, the diaphragm helps to forcefully expel the air from the lungs to clear mucus or other irritants. Problems with the diaphragm can result in shortness of breath and difficulty breathing. The treatment for diaphragmatic problems may include physical therapy, certain medications, or certain types of surgical procedures. Overall, the diaphragm plays a vital role in our respiratory system, and its constant contractions help to keep us breathing and alive. It's a muscle we often take for granted, but it's always hard at work, ensuring that our body has the oxygen it needs to function properly. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.